At NeoDyne Industries, we have successfully completed a global network consisting of 64 satellites. The project is named StarLine Network. This is a monumental achievement.
Hey, Mike.
StarLine will unite the world.
I don't think so.
The StarLine Network is a mere fun for a plan to launch a nuclear satellite into space. V.S.S.E. has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin. Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan.
He's still alive.
Wild Dog.
It's almost ready. My dream will soon come true.
Ernesto Diaz. Crisis 2.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
Time Crisis 2.
It's me, Christy. I found some data about the satellite network. Haven't the agents left yet?
Keith and Robert are on their way. No one can beat them.
Keith and Robert?
Well, well, it appears we have a guest. Looks like we've caught you just in time. A leak like this would have been problematic. To say the least.
A punch like that and you think you're gonna conquer the world.
Silence! You have no idea how perfect our plan is. Now take her away! What the...
Oh. Action!
Action!
to? Where's the girl?
They took her to General Diaz, sir.
We gotta stop them now.
Yes, sir.
Action!
These maniacs have got the military satellite. And they're moving it by train.
We better get going. There's no time to lose.
Action!
Nice try, boys. But my job's to protect your satellite. It's time for you to say goodbye.
Get him?
About complete, and the world will be mine.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
I'm expecting them. Why do you think I kept you alive?
General Diaz, we've got trouble.
So soon? Wild Dog, it's time.
Yes, sir.
Action!
Why is it taking you so much time to get rid of them? All right, I'll take care of this myself.
Action!
V.S.S.E. You fools!
Action!
This is just a prototype. We're ready to launch the real one. You are like roaches. I underestimated your persistence. This is not a real satellite. Anyway, let me entertain you.
Thank you. Thank you.